Vice President of our council, PCOM. I'm here with Alex Iacono, who's part of my team here. And so I want to talk to you guys about this really cool project that we began probably 10 months ago. And essentially, as you guys know, medical school, being a resident, being a doctor is hard. All right? You know that no one would say otherwise, correct? And mental health is extremely important. So I'll tell you, this project is very personal to me, as I was very anxious, down, depressed. I had times where I was absolutely exhausted. We have actually an episode about this where, you know, Alex was crying in the shower at one point during school, you know? So we have these times where we're absolutely exhausted and things can be difficult. So I wanted to ask the question is, how do we become a happy doctor? You know, what allows us to be successful? What allows us to be fulfilled in the work that we do? So initially it was kind of a fun idea. We went for it, started a podcast, and started interviewing guests. And it's built, and it's been a really phenomenal project. Can we go to the next slide, please?
Oh, sorry.
So here's our team. You know, things don't just happen with one individual, it happens with many. We have Alex here. We got Matt Costa over there jumping for joy because he graduated, which is awesome. We have a lot of really great people on our team to help us produce this project. That's all right. So, I'm not sure what happened there. But, so we have a lot of guests on our, podcast. Most recently, we had Kevin MD, who's really awesome. You guys obviously know him. One of the social media's leading physician voices. And one thing that's really amazing about each of these guests, they give us tips along the way that we can utilize today in order to be happier students, residents, and doctors. So Kevin MD talked about social media on our podcast, which is really amazing. We had Pamela Weibel on. She is the physician suicide expert. And she talks about all these suicides that are happening in the background, up to 400 doctors per year, and how we might prevent that in our own lives, stopping that from the ground. We've had guests such as Dr. Patty Barrett, and he's a phenomenal doctor. He's a physician burnout expert, and he was on our podcast. And one of the tips he gave was looking at the weather versus the climate. Today, you're really stressed out because the weather is bad, right? You had tough tests, you're exhausted, but the climate, you know, you're on this career path, which is going to really build out your life, and that's really great. So you want to look at those different scenarios. We've had guests such as Alex here. So Alex has been on, and he's talked about his personal experience being a medical student. And then we've had, we've also had another page with ZDogMD. He hasn't been on the podcast officially, but if you guys know, he's the rapping doctor, so he's really awesome. And so we built out this page, and if you guys check it out, it's thehappydoc.com. And we're on all the social media channels, we're on iTunes, and it's a really great way that during your commute, as you guys are driving and going to the hospital, you're going to the school, you're able to get these little bits of inspiration. The thing that makes us different and what we try to do is, as we take these journeys of people along their path, we ask, how can a student, how can a resident, how can a doctor utilize your story to put this in action today? So the main message I want to leave everyone with today is, number one, understanding why you do what you do. So whenever you're down and exhausted, you can get stuck in the weeds thinking about, you know, oh, that test was really hard, or this rotation is very difficult. But when you understand in a very deep sense what it is you're doing, why you want to look across to a patient's eyes and understand them and to do the best you can utilizing your knowledge, you know, that's the main point. All the other minutiae in the way isn't as important. So that's the main message I want to leave with you guys today. And please check out our podcast. It's on iTunes. I'd love for everyone to really, like, honestly take out your iPhones, check out the Happy Doc, and subscribe to it, listen to an episode. Tell us what you think, because, you know, Matt Costa wasn't here today, your council president, but this is a really inspiring thing that we're doing. I know I was exhausted, I'm sure Alex was exhausted in his medical school, but this is something that gives us a drive to be able to inspire people on a daily basis. And so yeah, that's pretty much our project for today. I know this is a quick 5-minute blurb about it, but if you guys have any questions afterwards, please let us know. All right, thank you.
This is obviously a growing project, so we've got other avenues that we're slowly building out, so we're gonna start trying to get like a forum or like discussion groups to help people vent about their problems or help people find ways to solve things that other people have gone through, like with studying for boards and stressing out about that or stressing about how to get into the residency one. So we're hoping to slowly build out things as we get a larger network and as we can get more guests. Thank you.
We just have a gift for you guys for coming. Some official Switch Keypad folios.
That's awesome.
Tom Acosta, if he wants, he needs to come see us. So,
he should be coming tomorrow.